The state of Massachusetts had to recently ask for $500 million from the federal government because their projections were inaccurate. If that happens in the United States, how will we come up with the money to pay for the health care plan?
Oh, very easily. By, I think, removing American troops from Iraq, for example, which would save us much more than that. We have troops in Iraq. Karl Rove has now admitted that the troops were sent to Iraq on an erroneous premise, namely that Saddam had weapons that he didn't have, and Rove has admitted in his book that if they'd known the truth, they wouldn't have done that. We now have troops in Iraq that are refereeing Iraqi elections, that are refereeing disputes among Iraqi ethnic groups at a cost of, and the president, I disagree with President Obama here, he's doing better than Bush, but not good enough. He wants to pull troops out at the end of 2011. I think we can leave the Iraqis to themselves right now. No foreign power is menacing them, and that alone would save us far more than we would need to meet any such shortfall, although CBO says it won't happen. There was no CBO in Massachusetts, so we don't have a comparable prediction.